work. We tried that.
Let's get this. Are you excited? Come on, are you excited?
Yeah!
Are you excited?
I am. They're about to play.
I am!
They're about to play their 3-on-3 game. And we're really excited to cheer them on.
Yeah.
I was saying,
they're preparing.
I don't
want to be the captain. Maybe Storm will
show up. Are your captain?
I don't want to be.
You be captain.
You're oldest.
I know.
Yeah, she's tallest. I don't want to.
So you give it to the youngest?
Yes. I could do everything first.
This is my coach. She plays tonight. She's really excited. Ain't that right? Are you gonna win?
I hope so.
She didn't wear her hoop earrings, which are uber intimidating, though.
Yeah, and would rip a hole right through my ears if I wore them while I played.
Whatever. I already danced. Today I had to dance.
That was amazing.
And I did, like, jump on it.
Guess what time in the morning?
What?
When in the morning?
It was really early.
When in the morning?
Like, no, it wasn't.
What time?
Did I dance?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was our afternoon game, after lunch. That was after our defense clinic.
Yeah, because
I was tired. Real tired.
But at 8 o'clock, we were like really
hard. So now we have to move to court 6.
Yep.
We're heading to court 6. That's court 6. Rebecca, Claudia, and Allison are about to play their 3-on-3 game, which is going to be very exciting.
Claudia, Allison, and Rebecca are number 2 and
3 games.
Yeah. 3 games.